Dr. Angela Herbert, MBE. I am the chair of the Violent Crime Prevention Board. Dr. Neville Lawrence is the principal, and I have just been interviewed by BAME on the Move.
If you were speaking to a young individual and you had an opportunity to convey a message to them, what would it be?
The first thing would be that there are people that love you, one. The second thing is that there are opportunities and there are people that will help you to get to where you need to be. And three, I shop at Waitrose, but in Asda, they say when it's gone, it's gone. And when your life is gone, that's it. You have a purpose. If you need help, there are people that can help you. I don't need to do this, I want to do this because of love. And so, make the best of your life, because it's yours. Don't take anyone's, you didn't bring them here. Just live your best life, that's what I would say.